Him. We thank God for the birth of Jesus. We are grateful because of his birth we are here today. Hallelujah. You deserve the glory and the honor. Lord, we lift our hands in worship as we praise your holy name. You deserve the glory and the honor. Lord, we lift our hands in worship as we praise your holy name. For you miracles so great, there is no one else.
collectively. Daddy, we thank you for the gift of life. Only the living can praise you. Daddy, we have come with a grateful heart. Accept our praises. Accept our thanksgiving. Let our praises, let our worship be acceptable unto you. For in Jesus' victorious name, we have prayed. We're just going to take one prayer point this morning. We're going to thank God because Jesus is the reason for the season. So we're going to stand in the gap for as many that have not received salvation. John 3:16 tells us that for God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son, that whosoever believeth in him shall not perish but have everlasting life. So we're going to stand in the gap for as many that have not known him. And peradventure we have known him at one time and we have strayed. We're going to ask God this morning for mercy, and we're going to pray that for as many souls that are languishing in sin, that God, they will receive deliverance this morning, that God will bring them to his fold. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Father, Lord, we give you all the glory. We thank you. We magnify your holy name. Blessed be your holy name, for in Jesus' victorious name we have prayed. Amen.